we've moved from cricket, now we're doing football. We have moved, we're doing football also, so we're very happy to include another sport into our category of sports. And our main theme is always the same, networking through sport. We want like-minded people to come along with their families and play some amateur football. We played amateur cricket, now we're playing amateur football, and just want people to come and spend time with us.
So which is your favorite sport?
Football. Football for me, I played twice a week, so it is my favorite sport.
So much will be different.
Well, we have, you know, this is fun because we have girls being part of the team also. So we want to include everyone and make it an awesome sport. We want families to come and watch. It's going to be competitive, but we want families and their friends to come and... It's like a weekend out. How do you get entertained? You either go watch a movie, you go to a mall, you go to restaurants, or you come and play football with us.
So what's the format for the
9 on 9?
Yeah, so we're doing a 9-on-9, 9 versus 9. We have about 8 teams, huh?
Yeah, 8 teams.
8 teams.
8 teams. 8 teams, and we have 7 boys and 2 girls in every team.
So
in the playing night.
So when you talk about
theatres,
it sounds interesting. What is
SSL, Super Sali, we went to cricket, theatres were doing football. So now we are coming together and doing a league, football league together.
A lot of you are here in the launch of Super Sali, with
I am Danish. I have committed about 5-6 years now, and I think Superstar Cricket First League, we were the part, Bombay Adda was the host for that. So he just came up and saying that RAD is doing, I love to support the sport.
Creators belongs to a very good friend of mine, Pranav, school friend, and Superstar League is with my buddies. So looking forward for good fun and networking. That's about it.
What are your expectations with this league? Obviously, you are
you know, right now we're just including more sports, building it up, building the company as we go. We're not thinking far ahead. We're thinking of what next. We want people to come and have fun. And this is only our first season. So once the first season is over, I'll be in a better position to answer what we have in mind. Where cricket is concerned, we have a bigger plan because that's really set. And the teams have enjoyed themselves. The people who have been part of the teams have enjoyed themselves. So they have something to talk about. Football, this is the first time we're venturing into this space. So we're going to, you know, test the waters and see how it goes.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, fly news.
Look forward to a good season. Yeah.
Also, you should talk about a concept, no? Superstar League and Creators, a concept is networking with HNIs, politicians and celebrities. That includes men and females.
A good mix of people that we are bringing together.
Thank you.
Thank you. Shukriya. Football's a religion. I don't think it's a sport. Around the world, it's the number one sport. I think India has seen, is going to see a new wave and a new format with what is in the offering now. And SSL Creators coming together, I think, is going to be a story of its own. So look forward to it, and look forward to football with a twist. I think we're all passionate people. It's just everyone came together, and I think sport speaks first. And here, I think the platform was already happening while, you know, creators and SSL creating their own spaces. So I think the unification was bound to happen. And we're old friends. So I guess this is a good time to try this out together. And yes.
Yeah. I think women are at the forefront of everything, be it sports, politics, be it any field that you are in. And I think both of them have come together, and the entire team has come together with women and men, not just competing against each other, but with each other and in different teams. And I think sports always brings people together. It's brought businessmen together, politicians together, the media together. And we're actually building the whole business, not just as a way to make people understand that this is a way of minting money. It's not. It's a way of bringing people together to make sports in India, be it football, cricket, basketball, everything come together and go forward. And I think women in the team, there are going to be 2 women and 7 men. And I think we're going to have replacements as well in the team. And I think it is brilliant because women are no less than men. and to have all of them come together, I think it is brilliant. Yeah. And I think they are empowering women through this, because women are coming together with the men. They're not separate. So there's no distinction. Everyone's together and everyone's one. And I think it's brilliant. And I think SSL is going to do really well, because creators with the Superstar League is going to go forward. I can't hear you. Can you? I think women do play football. I used to play football. I owned a team in creators as
Absolutely,
well, called
yeah.
Girls with Goals.
Yeah.
So I don't think, the only thing is, the way we look at football in our country for women, or even for men for that matter, is based on the exposure the media gives us as well. It depends on how we treat the women, be it cricket, hockey, be it any athletics, be it badminton. It's all about how the facilities are provided to the women, how good they are at what they do, what medical facilities you provide them with, what's the financial infrastructure behind every sport. So be it football, today women are coming out because we are not just giving them the permission to come out, because people are accepting women can be in their shoes and they can kick balls. So the important fact is that we let them
That's
do that.
And why should boys have all the fun?
Pun intended, why should boys have all the fun? Yeah. Because women are strong, and having men support women is what we need the most today. Because when they support us, when strong women and men support each other, we only build forward. And I think football is a great way of women empowerment. So I think everyone's coming out of their cocoon and they are going forward. Schools have football, colleges have football. So I think the media needs to support women now. The government needs to support the players as well.
Powerful.
Yeah.
Very powerful.
So I'm from the Superstar League. Basically, our thing about sports is networking through sports and also women empowerment. So we try to this season we joined with creators. Creators are already in football.
Yeah.
They are great to collab with. So we're trying to expand. We're trying to take it a notch further. We want women to come out and play more sports. And we want businessmen to come out and encourage their children and family members to play. That's
Your family needs to support, because people don't support their kids playing football, be it women. They have to come out.
You know, I think the future can be, as we tread the course, we're going to tread it together. I think there are a lot of learnings that will happen through this process. Friendship kept aside, we're all here to make sure we nurture a good environment, an ecosystem of players and women and men as equals. And you know, there'll be a lot of learnings from this, and we'd like to collaborate with SSL, with Sameer Khan, Danish, Mohammed Ali, Dino, and Suraj, who I haven't seen, but he should be here, together, and we create a system and take that forward.
Yeah, it's a small family. We're going to expand it.
Yes. Yeah, there you go.
We're going to build this.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm actually really, really excited that women are playing in this league. I think that's my primary reason for being here. Some of my friends are playing, Mansi squad is playing. And hopefully you'll also see me playing for the league. I'm talking to them. I think girl power, feminism, I'm just so excited that women are playing. Thank you.
I want to wish Sameer and the Football League all the very best. Football is an amazing sport. We have a lot of Indians who are strong, who need this kind of support that Sameer is providing and this league is going to provide. I wish you all the best, and I really, really, really want to, I know that you're going to do an amazing job. Thank you.
Well, Aradha, no problem.
The story started when Superstar Cricket League won, when we hosted Bombay Adda. Like, Bombay Adda was the host for that cricket league. And all these sports, they connect to youth. So it really inspires us to be connected with Danish and Superstar League, Suraj and Sameer and Dino, all of them.
So what's
So always they have an opening party, like how IPL has got, they have got an opening party, and we are hosting this party for them. Thank you.
Sorry, could please come again?
What do you have to say about
football? Oh, I love it. And I think it's growing slowly bigger and bigger in our country. And I think बहुत ज़रूरी है अगर ऐसे जब टूर्नामेंट्स होते रहेंगे तो शायद और फुटबॉलर्स को भी एक मौका मिलेगा काम करने के लिए एंड इंडिया में फुटबॉल को थोड़ा और सीरियसली लेने के लिए एंड आई थिंक देर आर लॉट ऑफ फुटबॉल टूर्नामेंट्स गोइंग रियली गुड ASFC आई थिंक आई एम रियली फॉलोइंग ASFC एंड आई थिंक आफ्टर दिस आई थिंक दिस विल डू रियली गुड फॉर आई थिंक ऑल द फुटबॉलर्स आई थिंक हु फॉलो फुटबॉल एक्चुअली ओ माय सॉन्ग ओके विच सॉन्ग I should sing one of my songs. Khabo se zyada aansuo se dosti kar baithe jeene ki khwahish mein lamha lamha mar baithe tu aise juda hua main raat tu subah hua tujhe pe main marta raha tujhe yaad main karta raha रुला के गया इश्क तेरा रुला के गया इश्क तेरा के माने नहीं दिल ये मेरा कैसे चुप मैं कराऊं वे थैंक यू वेरी मच